Hey there, welcome back to another Black Swamp Percussion video. My name's John Parks from Florida State University, and today we're gonna be talking about metronome tricks. Now, I'm sure that we are all familiar with the fact that you should use a metronome from the very first time you read through something, all the way through performance and maintenance. These particular exercises are gonna help you work on fine-tuning your time while playing stuff that you already know how to play. Now that said, you can still use them anywhere along the temporal spectrum when you're learning music. However, for today's purposes, we're just gonna be dealing with music that we already know how to play. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is divide these exercises into triple and duple. And for the triple exercises, we're gonna use Delacluze 1, the ubiquitous etude that everyone knows. Probably when you go into practice it, you do this. Full subdivision, 76, triplets. The next thing that you do is move that high-pitched beep over to the second partial of the triplet. One, two, three, four. Then we move it over to the third partial of the triplet. One, two, three, four. Okay, now we take off the training wheels. No triplets, just the dotted quarters. Now we move that to the second partial. And then finally to the third partial. So next we're going to do the duple portion of the exercise using my favorite and yours, the National Anthem of Orchestral Snare Drumming, Scheherazade. What we're going to do is take letter Q and just play half of it so that you get an idea of what we're doing with the subdivisions, and we'll just go from there. All right, here we go. This one lives around 92. That's full subdivision. The next thing we're going to do is just take away the 16th notes. The next thing we're going to do is take away the eighth notes. So now we just have the quarters. Then we're going to take that and put it on the back side of the beat, kind of like hee-haw. Okay, we're going to go from 92 to 46 now. We're going to start with the same level of subdivision that we left off at 92. Check this out. Then we take that away, and we only have one beep for every two bars. It's pretty cool. Then we can turn this around on the backbeat. I'm sure you've had this experience before. You're sitting in your car, listening to some James Brown or Tower of Power, or something funky, and you put on your turn signal and all of a sudden it's on the E's and U's of whatever it is that you're listening to. Me being the huge nerd that I am, immediately decided to apply that to my practice routine. Check this out. Here's full subdivision. Here's taking away the eighth notes. Here's taking away the quarters. Just for fun. One of the great things about feeling time at this level is that you can discern when the orchestra or band is moving just a little bit ahead or a little bit behind, and you can make adjustments immediately, which is a really, really important thing to be able to do, even with a professional orchestra like my friends here. That's it for this time. Thank you so much for tuning in. You can leave your thoughts in the comments section down below, not only about this video, but about topics for future videos. Until then, this is John Parks from Florida State University and Black Swamp Percussion saying, happy practicing. See you next time.